It'll just be a minute.
Two. I'm crossing you out.
Hey.
I need to see you right now.
I can barely hear you.
It's because Camille is playing the piano. Knock it off, Camille.
You knock it off.
Can you meet me at McCollum at 10?
You knock it off. Chip your penis teeth.
At 15?
I gotta go. I am a god. Okay, I gotta meet Chip in McCollum Park. You know, Chip is looking really cute to me lately.
So tell me, is he, like, packing some serious pubic inches?
What's the story down there? I gotta go. Why are the cops at your house?
They're not. They're at Jonas Gazelle's house.
Tried to sell fake peyote to the 8th graders again?
No, Needy, he was murdered.
What?
Yeah. Someone ripped Jonas limb from limb in the woods behind school. They ate parts of him. No one even supposed to know yet, but my dad just went over there and talked to the cops. His mom is, like, catatonic. She's just staring out the front window like a zombie mannequin robot statue.
This can't be a coincidence.
What are you talking about, Needy?
A fiery death trap last night, and now a cannibal psycho takes down the biggest guy in school? Come on, it's freak-tarded.
Well, the bad luck's gotta be over, right? I mean, it can't get any worse, right? It can't. I mean, you agree, right?
You're shaking.
Oh, I'm cold. It's very cold out here.
You want my hoodie?
All alone in an empty room.
The days marched on as usual, but most of us were too numb to enjoy ourselves. Most of us.